In the name of Allah Almighty, who is the most forgiving and is the most beneficent, I hope you are doing well. So I welcome you on my YouTube channel, and this is the fourth video of our series. And in today's video, I'm going to tell you what types of readers we have generally, and at what level you are, and then how to jump to the next level. Finally, I will share with you how to become a master reader and what is the level of a master reader, how a master reader reads. This article is written on reading, so you can find this article in the description link. So I have posted it, so kindly go through it if you do want to go through. You will love this article. Okay, so we know that everybody wants to read books. Not only they want to read, but they want to master reading. Means they want to remember books, they want to remember the codes, and they want to learn new words. Now, this article will help you in making yourself a master reader. These ideas are suggested by Norman Lewis, and I love this topic. I have gone through this topic various times, and within 2 weeks, I improved my reading levels. And within 3 weeks, I reached to the master level. And definitely, master reading level is with the practice, but with the proper practice. So let's find, I love a few beautiful lines of the author. He says that reading is more than a hobby, passion, and entertainment. Definitely, it has become professionalism these days. Definitely, reading is not means done in today for just entertainment. It has become a professionalism. Reading makes money these days. We all know that the more you read, the more you are an efficient reader, the more you will earn. In the same case, it is with the teachers and the students and the men in services. Means students need reading, teachers need, and people who are in services, they also need this thing. So it is important on all levels, whether you are a student, an employee, or a teacher. Okay, so he has given basic stages of readers. I'm going to tell you the first stage is very common, means inefficient reader. Basically, Norman Lewis says that when we read things, we divide our focus between words, between lines. So it is purely a game of focusing. We have to train our mind to get mastery over reading level. Now he has given a picture. See this. This is the focus area here. Means it is a point where we focus when we read. So in a book, for example, there are 12 words. A common reader focuses more than 5 times on a single line. And then what happens? An inefficient reader focuses more than 7 times. An efficient reader, he focuses more than 3, sometimes 3 times or 2 times. But a master reader focuses only twice. He just focuses twice on the lines, sometimes three focuses in the line, because he does not know few words. That is why he increases the area of his focuses. Now he has given the picture of an efficient reader. See this. Now these all words are divided into different slants. These slants are of the focus we make while we read. See this, these are more than 5. If we focus a line more than 5 times, we will waste our time. And definitely it is not the stage where we can trust our reading. This is very poor. Another thing I do want to add in this stage, that is also written in this article in details, and I have written it. I have taken ideas from different books, and especially from the chapter written by Norman Lewis in his book. So Norman Lewis, Lewis says that there are 2 things by mastering we can get to the master level. The one thing When we read, we feel in a voice in our heart. We have to control that. When we read, we must feel the taste of words. The second thing, we must focus on the lines. We must train our brain to focus twice or thrice in a single line in a book. These are two major things that you have to follow if you want to be an efficient, extra efficient reader, means master reader. So whenever we read, we feel an inner voice, he is or it is just following our voice or following the words we read. So it basically hinders our reading speed. When we become master readers, we know words by their taste, not by the symbols which are used through ABC. These are just symbols, but we have to know the word, we have to taste the word, we have to sense the word. Means we must know there is a good taste, there is a bad taste. Some words are very powerful, other words are less powerful, and some words are helping, and we must master the expressions. After that, we can become master readers. If you master the knowledge of words, information about the words, then definitely you are going to enter in this focusing stage. Without mastering both, you cannot be master reader. If you master one thing in this exercise, then definitely you will be an efficient reader. But we need master readers, because if you are a master reader, you can solve anything within minutes. Normally we says also share the speed of readers per minute. The non-natives have 400 words per minute. It should be the speed of an efficient reader and a master reader too. The second criterion he has given, that the native speakers must have 500 words per minute. They must have 500 comprehensive words per minute. Zulfikar Bhutto, the ex prime minister of Pakistan, he could read 800 words per minute comprehensively. It was his reading speed, though he was non-native, means he was not a native speaker of English language. Barack Obama has 1200 comprehensive words per minute reading speed. Yeah, his reading is amazing, and he is an amazing reader. Definitely he is a master reader. So see that the presidents, the prime minister, the scholars, the leaders, they have mastery on the reading skills. That is why they just do works within seconds. They decide faster, they take decisions, they understand and they get the gist what the other party wants to convey. Okay, see the slants of an efficient reader here. Four slants, sometimes five. And when he reads again and again, then he covers the reading, then his focus shifts on the master stage, means 302 focuses. Now the question arises, how we need to control our inner voice first. Then I will move that how to, means master the focus area here. The answer is that if you do want to improve the taste of words, then you have to check words in different dictionaries. You have to check out their multiple meanings. You have to check out their grammar and errors. You must know all the rules concerned to the word. You must know all the possible meanings, and you must know that what kind of words are being used these days. So this is one of the benefits of diary making. I always ask my students, my followers, to make diary, because making diary is not much difficult, but it has multiple benefits. Believe me, once you master a diary, once you remember words, when you write words, you will shine all over the world. Okay, now by this you will improve the taste of words, because you must love English words or words of any language, whether it is Sindhi, Urdu, Saraiki, Punjabi, Persian, whatsoever language you have, or whatsoever means you want to know or you want to confirm the word, you must get mastery over that. And mastery is only possible when you get in love with a particular language. So by this you can do this. There is another exercise by improving the focus points. You can test yourself by reading this text. Now see this. This is table 3 and here all texts are up or down. So here you have to read. Pause this video and try to read if you can read it. Read it completely and then think what you have got from this passage. Because this will tell you that what level you have. If you read this text and easily you get the sense of word, it means you are an efficient reader. And with particular effort and with little effort, you can go to the master level. Remember this. If you cannot read this properly and if you cannot comprehend this, you cannot taste it, it means that you need more work to be done. But do not worry, it is not impossible. And you can, if you are a common reader or you are a student in intermediate or in university level, so you can improve your language truly within 6 months or in 1 year. Remember, if you want to master writing skills, then you need more than a year. Because writing skill is not the game of children. We have to practice a lot, but you have to start. If you do not start, now you will lose your time. Remember this. So this was the second exercise. By the practice, you can master focus points. Okay. The one thing I told you about the test, the second thing is that you have to focus on the words. Means these words are upside down, but you have to make focus. Means in how many focuses you can read all these things. If you are a master reader, you can read this text. And again, if I turn this, if I do just like that upside down, then you can also read that. So a master reader reads in all angles. Okay, if you means give him any kind of task in comprehensive language, comprehensive reading, he will do it. This is a master level. Okay, so I hope that this idea is proved helpful for you and you will follow these ideas, the ideas I share with you. And you will practice and you become the master reader, master writer, master speaker. Master speaker means fluent speaker. So I will bring you more videos regarding how to read newspaper. And there are so many things, how to give presentations. And if you have any topic in your mind, you can write it in the comment section box and you will let me know if I can make a video for you. Because I try my level best to give you the information which is not available in the market. And even I give you the links of books which are not easily available anywhere in Pakistan. So I have a good collection of books too. I always upload their links too. So if you want to read those books, you can also confirm all these things in the description box.